Breaking developments in the US, where police have just confirmed that they have found Naya Rivera's body. US correspondent Amelia Adams is at Lake Piru this morning. Amelia, I mean, this is just tragic news.
It's so sad, Ali. The sheriff, he said, just started addressing the media here, and I did just hear him say that indeed it was the body of Naya Rivera that was recovered here from the lake this morning. There's quite a big Hollywood press pack, as you can imagine. She was a star of the award-winning show Glee. And what happened this morning was that, as every morning for the past 6 mornings, you had crews here in the lake searching. They did find a body. At that point, they notified Naya Rivera's family, members of her family and friends as well, including some cast members from Glee, actually came here to the scene, and they held hands along the water and just had a moment and just waited for that identification to come through. Also on social media now, tributes are flowing in, including one from her former co-star from Glee, Jane Lynch, saying, "Rest sweet, Naya. What a force you were. Love and peace to your family." It's been an enormous search effort for the crews here, lasting for 6 days. The lake, whilst it looks very flat and it's a lovely recreational spot for families, and indeed Naya was here just with her four-year-old son boating when she went for a swim and never returned to the boat, but there are a lot of climates, a lot of rips and a lot of debris just under the water. So that has made very, very difficult for recovery teams, and we're hearing some more detail about that now, so I'll have that information for you shortly. But just confirming that very sad news that Naya Rivera has been identified, her body brought out of this lake this morning. She is, Ali, the third cast member of the hit show Glee to die.
Goodness me, and we're thinking of her little boy this morning. Thanks, Amelia.